TV. This is Jason Bishop from Widener University. Come on, why don't you guys come in and check out my house. I had a plan, was a big baseball player back in high school. He could throw that speedball by you, make you look like a blue boy. Saw him the other night at this roadside bar. I was walking in, he was walking out. We went back inside, sat down, had a few drinks, but all we kept talking about was glory days. Well, it passed you by, glory days. And the work of the young girls, I glory days, glory days. Well, there's a girl that lives up the block. Back in school, she could turn all the boys' heads. This is my foyer. This is what you first see when you first walk in the door. You know, my mom likes to keep pictures and stuff in here. This is her prized Swarovski collection. And then down bottom, you have my great-grandmother's teacups. Came here straight from Italy. They were on my dad's side, and they gave them to my mom. They actually liked my mom better than my dad.
Talking about the old times. She says when she feels like crying, she starts laughing, finding about glory days.
Take you guys down to my basement. It's pretty much my game room. Got a lot of stuff down there. It's actually where I learned to play beer pong before college. Don't tell my mom. Well, this is my basement where we play, you know, a lot of video games and stuff over there on the TV. This table right here, I actually built myself from scratch my senior year of high school. Took me all year long, got an A for it. It was a great class. Over here, we have my grandfather's pool table that he loved us to have when we moved into the house. It's like 60 years old. Apparently it's worth a lot of money. I'll never know, it's staying in wherever I live for the rest of my life. I'm not getting rid of it. It's my favorite thing. And then over here, we got my ping pong table slash beer pong, whatever you want to call it, like I said earlier. But it's a lot of fun down here. Me and my friends throughout high school, we spent a lot of time down here. I always had the hangout house because of this. So this is my kitchen where all the cooking and eating gets done. Stove and stuff. Usually my mom's the one working the stove. Sometimes I like to mess around and pretend I'm the chef in the family. But as you guys could tell from my last video, this is where I like to make my sandwiches. This is where I learned how to make that wonderful turkey and cheese sandwich that you guys saw. Family room where the whole family hangs out, watch TV and movies and stuff. This is where everybody spends all their time. This is, you know, the family room. But I've had about enough for the day, and this is my spot when I come home from school all stressed out. They all slide down and give me my spot, but I'm about done for the day, so I'm gonna let you guys get out of here and I'm gonna enjoy some TV. Right, Royce? Come on. But I'll let you guys go.